Let me finish tonight with something unusually spiritual for this program. This trip to Jerusalem, like so many you take later in life, is for me a return to long ago, perhaps too long ago, to truly recall. We spend so much of our lives, let's face it, acting as if we remember what we experienced years, decades ago, when what we're really doing is re-savoring a memory we've been keeping pretty much intact, treasuring, really. I've long treasured my first time in Jerusalem, mostly because of when I came here and where I came from. It was in December 1970, 30 years ago. I'd come in the night from Africa.